Alright, so let's go harvest some of the papaya fruit. I think this one looks good. Sanitize it. Yeah. All right, we have one good fruit right here. Sanitize.
Oh. Yummy.
Okay. No, this one. Next couple more days. Too bright.
Is that a good one?
Yeah, that's a good one. Very sweet. We have one more over there. All right, let's put this.
Basket first, not grab something else.
That's this the one. Hold on. How do I get in? This looks really good. The hung up papaya. Waiting for next couple more days. Thank you. We don't have any more left. This one? No, this is another one. This one looks good, but wait for 3 more days. Days. This one, wait for a couple more days. I think we are set, right?
Yeah, I think we're good for today.
Yeah, we already had like a lot from yesterday. We picked a lot from yesterday, this is for today. So, this is what we picked from yesterday. We put it in the refrigerator. This is for today. This is what we eat today. Right now. That's for washing. This is the papaya tea, that's just 20 minutes ago. Alright, put the tea away. Let me go grab a spoon. I'll come back real quick. Yeah, this has no seed on it. Super sweet.
Save me some.
Sure. Let me cut this one. Ooh. That was it too. Yeah, you don't need to eat your lunch. Just pick one of the papaya fruit and you have your lunch. It's so fresh, sweet, watery. When you buy at this big store, they pick the papayas too early, so you know it doesn't have the best flavor ready. Sorry, I eat so fast, but I'm hungry right now. Maybe this one, I think, try this one. No seed too. No seed. This is for you, honey. So the best way to grow them is like you buy one fruit and then you take a seed, you multiply a ton of trees, so you don't have to go out and buy the tree, you just buy the fruit that have a lot of seed, then you use the seed to multiply a lot of trees. That is the easiest way and the cost saving when you want to grow papaya. Alright, that's it for today. This is what I picked from yesterday. This is what I picked for today. The fruit that we grow is the best fruit. Alright, so I mean, enjoy. Thank you for watching, and I see you guys soon.